Dark canny yellow kundalini citrine quartz, all the way from the Congo, Luena deposit in the Congo. On this side here, we have a little bit of crystallization. Now, I suspect that this would have been a pyrite in some form, or even marcasite, which lost some of its sulfur, which now has turned into a goethite. A little bit of contact on the one edge going across there. Kundalini citrine quartz, absolutely natural citrine, all the way from the Luena deposit in the Congo. Now, another interesting factor about these, as we look inside the crystals, there are these little vugs. And as we move the stone around, we have the rainbow. So these are all mainly rainbow quartzes. Look at that rainbow section over there. Funnily enough, I haven't found any anhydros in these. Maybe I should take a little bit more time and have a closer look at them. I'd expect with vuggy material or with little internal vugs, one may find some anhydros. But, well, so far I haven't found any in the kundalini citrine quartzes. Absolutely natural, so this hasn't been baked. A whole depth, a whole world happening inside there. You can actually see my finger moving behind it over there. Just zoom in. Color-wise, we're looking at a pleasant honey color, or actually pretty accurate would be a honey color on this one. All the way from the Congo, kundalini citrine quartz.